Contract jobs throughout. New ship as well. Right, can I put these straight on? Yes. Back to sloop. Stores one severe damage per second while out of combat. Right, 10% cargo capacity.
Devil's play misses him once again.
All right, no new mail.
Oh, goddamn piss licker of a captain. Lost our ship. Scandal. I bleed iron and shit steel. What can I smith for you, Captain?
Cannonball need.
Let's keep our business quiet.
And then let's go and see what's going on here.
You bloody well drinks tea.
A beat up ship is an easy target.
The sloop gives cannon shot as good as it gets.
rat has sprung Skurlock's trap. Kingpin is convinced has eliminated as an example to other would-be traders. Hunt down and eliminate the traitor. It's canon. Skurlock's chases. 7,000 damage after. Alright, deal.
Cully, I put it all together. I know who the head rat is, and you are going out there to kill him. I've always kept watchful eye on the ass-kissing, groveling little gits. But this one, quiet, capable, and greedy as hell. He's a proper pirate captain, with many following his lead, much like yourself. But this rat becomes a lion when called.
I'll enjoy gutting the bastard.
We'll hang him from the beam. The rest of the traitors will fall in line. Some may even repent. This will be the first of many wrongs that shall be righted in the coming days. And fret not. You'll be at the heart of it. Oh, Cully. I'm counting on you. I only wish I could be there to hear him scream as you tear him down. He makes for French territory, and will sail through some quiet stretches. It's a perfect place for an ambush. Go on, and get him. Keep your powder dry.
Try to pay me off.
Skeletons monk. I need food. Does everything for you. Oh. Alright, get out of here. First. I need. There they are. Alright, let's go. Where are we going?
Make haste, Captain. Skurlock's traitors will not wait around to be caught.
Alright, so I wonder what this thing's like. We take it out the other day. Nothing worth taking. Strike the iron. Guess what? Watch the rock. Where are you off to? Right, we're nearly there. Are you there? Thank you. rocks. Oh man. Halfway, what have we got? 3 minutes. Fire! come on. Alright, come on. Galvin. Oh no. I'll leave you to it.
Everyone gets their rations! Nice!
Didn't realize how big you were. Heart strike that iron, that's too big for me.
Captain Roche sighted, Captain. Shall we crush him like the cockroach he is?
Who have we sighted? He's back. Right, level 9. These are too strong for us. Ah, boom, there we go. Gonna need a bigger boat. Set sail. Can I get my cargo back? I don't think I really had much more than that anyway. Oh, my food. And get the food back. Hasn't already been picked up.
Let this wind and the sail.
Well spotted. Prepare to take.
There, the settlement for sure.
It's going to be a long, slow trip. Detour, paying attention, staring at the map. Shouldn't take too long to get there, as long as the wind stays.
This is a French warship, Captain! Over there! I'd be down! What is it?
We need to get better armor and cannons and... Stuff is still there. Not much food.
Captain, it seems there is an elite warship around here. Getting help would be vital.
Yeah, Is it still there? Really look like any of the players are. Why do I feel like my food's already gone?
Captain Rush wanted that journey! He'll judge his last battle fight!
Maybe not. Nice.
I hope I felt better with you than on other ships.
Alright, it looks like you're safe today. What's going on out there? Right, where is Vader? To be somewhere. Out in the storm. Are you there?
Something's not right, Captain. Be on your guard.
Alright. Guys ready for this? Thank you. missed. Got it. Alright, now go for the... That's a good hit. Here we go. Away from them. They're running out of cannons. Stole them. Did we get it? Did we got it? Nope. Oh. It's gonna take forever. Smashing me.
You dare fool us! You will soon swallow salt water! Near enough to hit! Get it away!
Dick, come on. What have we got? I'm not gonna do it. Run out of cannonballs.
There will only be bits and pieces of you left! Halfway.
We will kill you all.
Nadia, we've been in before.
There will only be bits and pieces of you left!
Come on. Might do this. Might just do this.
So let down it!
Can't keep missing. We're gonna get this. Just enough. Just enough cannonballs to get it done. As long as you don't have any friends turn up.
Repair the ship! Radical! Matos, Captain! Quit your closing!
There we go. The battle.
Oi, get some grub in your belly.
All right, we're going back to Stanan.
Raise Mary Hell. Hurrah, me boys, we're homeward bound. We're
Right, get this new cannon for this. Right, we're back.
We need the wind for the ship.
Boom. Okay. Where do we gotta go, Skurlock?
Phew, that was a tough storm.
Every crew wants a captain like that.
A rat tried to pay me off.
A sniveling rat cost us all.
They took a proper captain and mighty fine crew to ride out that tempest. Cully, you made it back. Sir Caradec's mortal after all. The fiercest French captain, fallen by your hand.
How much did Caradec offer for my head?
Not as much as what coin shall flow our way, now that Caradec rots. Yeah, I had talks with Caradec. Glory-blinded fool. You see, he slobbered at the thought of killing a pirate captain as storied as you. So, I made you not only the bait, but also the hook and instrument of death. The trap was not laid for you, it was always for Caradec. Now, the Compagnie has lost their hero, and the rats their master. None dare oppose us. The world is ours for the taking. Ah, shiver down those cheeks, Cully. I ever led you astray before. The captain who escorted the Exeter. You remember that mangy look on your face when you first stumbled in? Now look at you. You gained power over your enemies. Made a name for yourself all through the Red Isle. The word is, Admiral Rama in the East wants to meet with you. No doubt, she'll hear of the Caradec slaying boots to the Compagnie's throat pirate you have become. From yours truly, of course. The Admiral could use an enterprising pirate like yourself in a drawn-out rebellion against the Dutch. In return, she'll fill your hull with treasures from the East that we St. Anne pirates only dream about. Do this, Cully, and you can have a fleet of your own and captains to snap at your coattails. Who knows? Maybe one day you might even become a kingpin, like me. Most importantly, you've come out in my corner. I'll give you that. Not many sea dogs I would toast to these days, you know. My thanks to you, Cully. The den's always open for more work. Next time we cross paths, may the seas and skies be less fucking aflame.
Oh, I got mail.
A beat up ship is an easy target. Bunches of the sea we pirates are.
I want to discard it. Alright. Get out, please. Your Skurlocks almost considered you his equal, like many other captains. All for Skurlock's lies, but somehow you slipped out of his trap and even defeated his adversary. Everything that Skurlock has left, he owes, and yet you remain beneath him. Remove yourself under Skurlock's shadow, and you shall eclipse him. Other adventures await. Seek them out. We might cross paths soon. We've already crossed paths. To the helm.
Sailing on a company ship is like living in a bloody prison. Any chance of drowning?
Our smoke has changed.
Courting Skurlock's treacherous web, are you? steel flows in my blood.
Right. Oh.
You're not so bad for a rogue.
Now, I'm B. That's the full set. What was that for? Oh. I'll...
You've been busy.
All right, what do you do now? Karadak's gone.
When I was a street urchin in London, I met a little French tadpole named Etienne. The luckless lad was orphaned on foreign soil. Now we worked well together. I did the talking, he did the taking. But I wanted more. So we aimed higher and pilfered a gold bracelet. Sell it and we'd be fed for years. But two dirty rats, hawking jewelry. Thief takers came upon us and gave chase. Then, the betrayal. Etienne gave everyone the slip. He ripped the bracelet from my hands and slammed me off my feet. The fool. It weren't us they were after. It was the bracelet. I spirited off, just barely. Etienne weren't so lucky. It was grand larceny we committed, and they hung that boy from the gallows. If I never laid eyes on that bracelet, he'd still be alive. Keep your eyes wary.
Sore old skirt.
Against their enemies.
Right. Oh. Not in time. I wonder if this would make it across there. I missed my turn. Full trim, let's go. Alright, straighten that up quickly. Beignet skirmishes, one more I need.
Look at that ship, the flaming sea, the target! And when will you go back to old St. Anne?
St. Anne, old St. Anne.
I'm watching the weather as soon as I can.
Only in old St. Anne.
Hey.
Only in old St.
All right, that's done. Now, let's head this way.
Pull those sails in! Fire the top! Fire a warship!
Sails in sight, Captain!
There! On that boat!
Must hit a rock.
A warship français!
Someone nasty would be a great accompaniment!
What's that?
Missed.
We have caught them with their pasta!
Over here. priority. Pretty sure you've messed with me before. So. I hope everything goes well, because it doesn't look like it will. I missed everyone. The rocks. Come on back, don't worry. Hope you're not going anywhere. Yeah, where are you running off to? I miss all those. Hit it again. That's better. There you go. That's what you get. Alright. Go about our business.
I see a merchant of the company! How excited!
Some nasty would be a great accompaniment!
I see stairs in the distance!
You need help repairing? Come on, turn around, turn around. And There's one.
Enjoy your stay in the water! Keep moving. Anything else on the way? Where are you going? I gotta go this way. And have some food.
mission here somewhere. Under that.
Oui.
Come again.
Gotta be this somewhere. Alright. Keep moving. Got more of this map. If the wind keeps pushing us down here, shouldn't take too long.
end.
Slowly now!
Travel up this coast as far as I can. Who's shooting at me? You'd like that, wouldn't you? How far? Can't see anything. This way can we go?
Oh,
Alright, follow this. Godder's Cave. Look at it slow. Where's it going? Did I stop for them? Good. Honest. you doing? Get out of here. Hey, what do I do? Go back, get my food. Ugh. Longest trip. I didn't even make it through there. Yeah, leave me alone.
What's that?
All right, go up through here. treasure chest? Or is that my loot? This storm, if we can, doesn't slow us down too much. Ride. Chuck a ride up here. Is this the privateers? Of my food.
What can it be? Good
luck, husband's morning!
We are in the storm now!
Oh, will I make it? Oh yeah, there we go.
A hefty sum of silver, Captain.
Now, oh, we can not that one. On that. None. Should be chucking a ride here, but go down as far as get out of the road.
Some Arak with this food will be fine.
The banana. The wood. Now let's go plunder. Gish. two towers. Get back in there. This one.
That's burning! Well done!
Fire now!
Yes. Oh yeah, of course it is. Missed them all, how so close.
Kill you, should I?
Hey, we done it.
We'll be enjoying Silver tonight.
Betty, Betty, mix the best grog in
Oh.
Siege of the Forge, blacksmith of Satan.
Alright, let's go. Alright, so go down, uncover this map, and then head back to Canaan. Get rid of all this cargo.
Captain, it's a fleet!
Fuel up, these you lot in fighting shape!
Watch the head! Port side, Captain!
Go easy, Captain!
Good work! What's in it?
Seriously, get out of here.
Just in case before we can even approach her.
Nothing went wrong with
the fire.
They failed to fight the enemy.
Fire. Repairs complete, Captain.
Level 7. I want to deal with you. Across here. Oh, they're not chasing anymore.
French warship, Captain!
A frigate!
That ship doesn't want to be
I gotta sail across to the other side. Even this way. It's gonna take so long. Alright, what are you two up to? Kind of went a long way. No room for that. Oh, come on. Fast travel, but that'll cost me money.
Everyone had the ratchets?
Hey. Hopefully we don't get pushed too far, of course.
Eat your fill. Keep up your strength.
Twelve knot into the storm.
God, that's a sea people warship. Look, watch.
I guess we can help you. What am I doing? I'm giving you a repair kit.
What would have happened to us without you?
Alright, that was easy.
This is a temporary thing, yes? A boundary ahead of us!
Look! Forge!
15. 50 people. Get over here. I know, it's good to be back. Wow.
Stories of your prowess have spread so far that children and
right, have the rare medals.
They're whispering your name around the den. Let's put this material to good use, shall we? Taught them a lesson, eh? May the sea rise up to meet you, Captain.
Alright, cook some food, fill it all.
Even my dog has taken a liking to you, Capitain. But then again, he also likes to lick his own arse. Never in doubt of your coin.
You make me any new tool?
My hands can make anything you need for your ship, Captain. Asante, son. My humble shop is getting more popular.
My shipyard is yours, Captain. Men of war have over 100 guns. Incredible ships.
All right.
May the weak drown in your wake.
I get my. Warehouse. His Skurlock almost considers you his equal, like many other captains offer Skurlock's life.
The bigger the ship, the heavier the burden, and your fleet grows.
In the warehouse. The warehouse.
I know many tongues. French, English, and Dutch. And translate books into Sorabe for my people.
Crowbar, pickaxe, rocket 2, open,
I'll guard your valuables with my life, dear Captain.
Oh, goddamn pissy little captain. Lost
his shit.
Fuck. Now what? We're going to raid in a fishing shop.
Now, where was... way out there. All right, prepare, manage cargo, we've done all that.
set sail. Try to stay alive.
There will not be much left for us after they are gone.
Captain, Gael Storm, yonder.
Made it through there.
Oi, get some grub in your belly.
Alright, straight into the storm. I gotta steer clear of any privateers as well, because they'll definitely just sink me. Really? Wow.